Good morning, Simplys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl, Simply Talicia here. So, in today's YouTube video, basically, this is like my Teacher's Day off routine, and yeah. So, I just like woke up, as you guys probably could tell, and right now I'm gonna get ready for the day. I'm gonna brush my teeth, and honestly, I think I might go for a run later on today, and yeah. Alright, let me just brush my teeth. Alright, so I'm now ready, and I'm wearing my purple Lululemon dupe. Just kidding. I'm wearing my purple Lululemon, you know, workout set. And right now, I'm gonna give me some water for my run, and yeah. Alright, let me just get my water. Is it just me or when your house is dark in the morning, you really like love your house 10 times better? But anyways, right, I'm gonna go for my run, and yeah. Forgot to tell you, I'm gonna go to a smoothie place because me and my friend, like, I think he's there, I don't know for sure, but yeah. All right, so it looks like this smoothie place is right here. Oh, hey Adam.
Oh, hi.
Hi. All right, let me just get my smoothie.
Yeah, this smoothie's so good.
I guess they could put it on my tab because I don't got time to pay for it right now.
Oh, I could pay for it.
Oh, thank you.
Here's my card. I'm gonna give him cash. Here's a $20 bill. Thank you. You can keep the change.
So, if I wonder why there's like no workers here, basically that's why like most of the shops are here because like we're all trustworthy. So yeah.
Oh my God, this smoothie is so good. It tastes so good.
I'm right. I think this is like a new flavor or something. I don't know.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna catch up with Adam right quick, and I'll talk to y'all once I'm done. And yeah.
I'm glad that we got to catch up a little bit, but I gotta go. I got some stuff to work to do.
Same. And like honestly, you know, this is my day off. I'll go like right back to work, but I guess I'll call you later.
Okay.
Bye. Bye. All right, Simply. So it's a little bit awkward just because I haven't had the chance to like, you know, like talk to him in a long time just because I was working and stuff. But anyways, right now y'all should know I'm finna go to my clothing boutique, of course, because I just want to check things out, make sure nobody stole anything, because like I say, we're all trustworthy here, but you know, sometimes people can steal. So yeah. F10 15 20 25 30. All right, so it looks like everything's okay. So honestly, I'm just gonna go back home, and probably, you know, I'm probably gonna take some pictures for Instagram or whatever. And yeah. Alright, so I'm now home, and honestly, that run was amazing. Let me just go through my mudroom. Alright. Alright, let me take these shoes off. Alright, so right, I'm going to take a shower, so let me just put this in my refrigerator for later. Oh, also, if I haven't watched the last video, we moved. But yeah, and honestly, if I want a new house tour, comment down below. But right, I'm going to take a shower. Change of plans. I'm gonna take a bath instead. Very simply, so I'm ready for the day. So I have to go check out this like little daycare for Nora. And yeah. Alright, so now you're like, weapon to the Range Rover. Alright, so let me just inform y'all. Basically, I just had to get like a car for myself because I always wanted a car. And yeah. So also, like, Nora can still, like, you know, ride with me. But yeah. But anyways, let's go check out this daycare. I'm now here, and I think this is like an open daycare tour. So right now I'm just going to like make sure things are right and perfect so I can sit Nora here. And I'm currently whispering because there are like kids here and stuff. So yeah. All right, so it looks like this is like an little, like, you know, kids room. So I think this is like where they hang out and stuff and I get lunch. Oops, I'm sorry. And I think it's like where they do like story time and stuff. And it's like a little cupboard and like a little play area. You know, okay. A tent right here. I'm actually thinking about getting this tent for Nora. I don't know yet. And then it has some changing tables. And then this is like, I think, so this is like a lunch like room, I guess. So they have high chairs. And I actually love like the little view. And yeah. So they also have some cupboards and some milk and baby bottles. All right, so I like that. And they also have some, so they also have six side cribs. And I obviously know Nora's gonna have the, pink one, of course. That's it. And honestly, it's a pretty like decent daycare. I love how it looks and stuff. So yeah. But anyways, right now I wanna go check out the office space. Here at the office building, and right now let's go see how it looks. All right, so I love this little like little office right here. I love how it's modern as well, because if you know me, you know I love modern. All right, so I love that one. And okay, and over here this is like another one, but honestly I think I love this one better. So I'm gonna contact like the office, you know, manager. I'm gonna see if I could get this office. But anyways, that's it for today's YouTube video. Thank you all so much for watching. Please comment for your part. And also, don't forget to follow social medias, link in the description, and please be high because of what's going through. And simply, I'll see you next video. Goodbye.